Hey, before we do the next one, I'm going to just send a little bit of a warning shout out to Carl. Carl and Joan, we're going to want you guys to come up here before the end of the show. So if somebody can pass that.
He's bringing that there. Bring a bit of food.
Oh, there he is. Yep. There he is. Now, the message is being received. Good, good, good.
I'm going to tell Joan to go take her apron off.
This next Alan Jackson tune, I like to include this one in every show. It's kind of the reason for the season. That's one thing we never want to get too far away from. Everybody's, you know, busy shopping. If you're not going to the store, you're on your computer shopping online. But let's not forget the reason for the season. This song kind of tells you about that. So Let It Be Christmas. Alan Jackson, Patty's going to sing it for you. Representing the Locke family for, what, missed it by this much. 110 years in Lacks Hall in Johnsonville, spreading the Gemeente Kite every single day. How about we give them a nice big hand? Brainchild, so we want to thank them for that, including us tonight.
Once again, I'd like to thank you folks all for the wonderful support you have given us. And like I said before, I hope you extend that off to any more. So, without any further talking, Merry Christmas to everyone from Joan and I, my brother Don and his wife Bonnie. I'd like to thank you all for coming on. And have a very, very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
We were told in Austria, you never hear this tune all Christmas season, except on Christmas Eve. So here we go.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin, mother and child.
Hey, we got a couple more we're going to share with you. But before we get into our next one, which is a polka, by the way. That's right, another Burmeister polka. We have got Mr. Aaron Schulke. He's recording the entire show today. He's with WRJQRadio.com in Appleton, Wisconsin. And he's here recording us today, and he's going to be airing it later. So he's streaming, and he does such a great job streaming polka music 24/7, 365, except for when he does the Christmas show. So log on, check his website. Once again, it's WRJQRadio.com, and you'll be able to hear yourself on the internet.
This one I'd like to send out to my grandson if he's still out there. This one's for you, Noah.
Yeah.
Love to keep entertaining you. Thank you.